If I were you, I'd take precaution before I step to meet.